Hi kids, this is Mohit Srivas. Welcome to my YouTube channel Rectifier. Today we are going to solve question example 5. So let's begin to make mathematics easy. The school canteen charges 20 rupees for lunch and 4 rupees for milk for each day. How much money do you spend in 5 days on these things? Okay, so we will use two methods over here. First of all, you see, first method solution. So method one, 2 minutes. So method one, in this we will find the cost of lunch, because what is given? Cost of lunch 20 rupees, cost of lunch in 5 days. Okay, so what we will have? 20 rupees one day, and we have to find 5 days. Okay, it is one day 20 rupees, and we have to find 5 days. Simply multiply. Okay, so we will have what? Sorry, I am doing over here 100. Okay, now cost of milk, cost of milk in 5 days. Okay, so one day price 4 rupees. Now we have to find out for 5 days. Now 20 rupees. Okay, 20 rupees you can write like this. This is not a problem. Okay, now total cost. Now we have to find total cost. Simply add 100 plus 20. So what we will have? 120 rupees. Okay, now we will solve this question using second method. In first method we have found 5 days cost of milk and 5 days cost of lunch. Here we will find out cost of lunch plus cost of milk for a day. Cost of lunch plus milk for a day. What will have? 20 rupees for lunch plus 4 rupees for milk, total 24 rupees. Okay, now cost of 5 days, cost of lunch plus milk for 5 days, simply we are having one day, total expenditure of one day, multiply with 5, we will have, sorry, wait, we can do, don't do this like this, 20 plus 4 multiply 5. Okay, so we can do it in this way. So what will have? 20 multiply 5, 100 plus 20, 4 multiply 5, 20. So we will have 120 rupees. Okay, so we have used two methods. But so this way we have completed example 5. In next video we will meet with new example. Bye children. Now example 7, we are not doing example 6 because already we have done in question number 3. Okay, so just look at the board. See, here we have to see, we have to focus only what is common, what is common in both the places. So 126 is common, so we will take out 126. What will be left inside? 55 over here plus 45 over here. Okay, now do one thing only, 126, now add 55 45 100. Okay, and this thing is in multiply, so what will have? 126 00. This is our answer. Okay, so this way we have completed this one example, example 7. In next video we will meet with new example.